on board. And with regard to Mazar-e Sharif, you're correct. There have been charter flights there that have been there for some time that have not been allowed to leave. We want